So there are hundreds of thousands of some of the poorest people in the world, including tens of thousands of children, digging cobalt out of the ground. Cobalt is toxic to touch and breathe. These people suffer enormous violence. So we're all walking around with this torment and blood in our pockets and on our desks and increasingly in our garages.